From True Police Cases, February 1948, Craig Rice identifies the Black Dahlia killer. Craig Rice is noted as a famous woman mystery writer, and that's true. You can look her up on Wikipedia. She had an interesting life and put out a lot of books.